This is AP News Minute. President Donald Trump continues to defend Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh. But on Wednesday, he also said it would be unfortunate if the woman accusing Kavanaugh of sexually assaulting her decades ago did not show up to testify. Lawyers for California College professor Christine Blasey Ford wrote to the Senate Judiciary Committee on Tuesday, saying she wants the FBI to investigate before she testifies on Capitol Hill. The leaders of North and South Korea have announced a wide range of agreements, which they say are a major step toward peace on the Korean Peninsula. But the main pledge contains a big condition, with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un stating he will permanently dismantle his main nuclear complex only if the United States takes unspecified corresponding measures. Forecasters are predicting that some rivers in the northeastern part of the Carolinas might not reach their highest levels until later this week or next week. North Carolina's governor is asking evacuees to wait a little longer to return home. New Zealand is celebrating the 125th anniversary of becoming the first nation in the world to allow women to vote. Some supporters wore period costumes or carried white camellia flowers, a symbol of the historic movement. Padmanandarama, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.